one thing I can tell you. Everything I've ever been a part of, everything I've ever been connected to, and everything I've aspiring to do, everything I've ever wanted to accomplish, at a certain point I understood my perspective about it had to be right, because my perspective will always affect my performance. How I view what I do will always affect how I do what I do. And so the game of football is the game of football, but I always viewed the game of football as a direct correlation to life, meaning the spirit that I imparted within the game of football will one day be the spirit that I attack life with. The same dedication and commitment that I apply to the game of football will one day be the same level of dedication and commitment that I apply to life.